Madam Speaker, 75 years ago, courageous Americans stormed the beaches of Normandy and parachuted behind enemy lines, facing what Supreme Allied Commander Eisenhower described as the German war machine. They fought for the cause of freedom. Many Montanans were there. Ed Seifert of Polson parachuted into Normandy. He would go on to jump into Holland during the Battle of the Bulge. Bud Olson of Shoto came under fire in a glider. He was the only survivor of 28 aboard, and he'd go on to liberate a concentration camp. Corky Apple of Lewistown came off a landing craft on Utah Beach. He would go on to earn 5 Bronze Stars during the war. John Olson of Lolo also landed on Utah Beach. He was with Patton's army when it liberated a concentration camp near the Czech border. As we mark the 75th anniversary of D-Day, remember the brave Americans who destroyed the German war machine, liberated a continent, and saved the world from tyranny. Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I yield back.